Subscribe to Mind Body Soul and click on the bell icon for more updates.
As you know, winters are here. So let's see which are the seasonal vegetables that nature has gifted us this season. Let's get started. Cauliflower tops the list. Why cauliflower? Number one, super rich in fiber. Number two, super rich in B vitamins, phytonutrients and antioxidants that actually help increase its anti-inflammatory properties, making it superb to boost our immunity. How do I like to eat my cauliflower? In sabzis, in an amazing hot spicy cauliflower curry or a stew. Number three, as my favorite, like my grandma always used to say, as gajar gobi ka achar or cauliflower carrot ka pickle. Another one of my favorites is spinach or palak. Many reasons. High in vitamins K, A and C. Super high in iron and magnesium. Takes care of our bone health. Also regulates our blood pressure levels. And most importantly for me, this keeps us energized throughout the day because of its high magnesium levels. Why is spinach super good for us and how can we include it in our daily diets? In soups and stews. And what I do is I actually also put it in my dals and my lentils. Next up, we have my favorite, which is gajar or carrot. Super high in vitamin K, A and B6. And most importantly, super good for our eye health. What is my favorite way to include carrot, you may ask? Obviously, as a raw carrot juice. But because this is seasonal, don't forget to make your own gajar ka halwa or carrot pudding, as it's called in English. Next up is my favorite, matar or green peas. I actually wait for these year round. The most important thing for me is that these are super high sources of plant-based proteins. How do I include my matar? Number one, I steam them, add some salt, pepper and lime and eat it as an evening snack along with my chai or tea. And secondly, I also add this to rice and make a nice matar pulao. Next up, we have radish or mooli. Why is mooli amazing? Zinc, calcium, antioxidants, vitamins, fiber. Power-packed mooli. My favorite way to eat this is in mooli ka parathas. Add this in the morning to your breakfast and enjoy it with some hearty, hearty homemade pickle, which is our gajar gobi ka achar. Yum! Next up is methi or fenugreek leaves. A favorite of mine again, because this helps regulate our blood sugar levels. Number two and number three are constipation and digestive health is another added benefit of methi leaves. My favorite way to eat this, you ask? Alu methi. This is an Indian vegetable, a sabzi preparation where we add lots of spices and masalas, alu, which is potato, and methi leaf. Next up is our Indian delicacy. You must have heard sarson ka saag and makkai ki roti. Essentially, sarson, also called as mustard greens. Why is sarson a favorite? Obviously, because we make a preparation called saag. Saag is essentially a mixture of all the leafy green seasonal vegetables. And why is this my favorite? Super yummy, number one, and super, super rich in iron. And lastly, let's talk about superfood beetroots. Super high in vitamin C, antioxidants, known worldwide for its detoxifying properties. And the best way that I like to introduce this into my diet is as a raw vegetable beetroot juice. So there you guys have it. These were my list of top winter seasonal vegetables that I curated specially for all of you. So until next time, stay healthy, stay happy, and stay tuned to your very own The Health Space.